How long have you been working here? This has got to be brought before a grand jury for the night. And I still am not in a seatbelt again. Yeah, and it's all very far, so I'm not in a seatbelt. I probably, well, I mean, for safety, I think it's probably the best. I don't know how you are as a driver. Second time.
Hey, hop up on me real quick. Hop up, come on. open this side? I'm gonna hand you the seatbelt, kind of keep the bumper.
Can you hold on the window? Is there air? It's a little warm in here. Within the boundaries of my constitutional protection. Okay, do you understand that? This whole episode, I've been acting within the boundaries of my constitutional protection. And you overstep them. This is all just a matter of law. And if your prosecutor's going along with it, I'm surprised. Alright? I'm definitely going to have to figure out who they are and where they're coming from on this. Goes up on the library security cam, what goes up on your body cam. Alright, this is all just a matter of law, a Fourth Amendment issue that needs to be dropped. But you have to go through the procedure at least. Earn yourself a complaint pretty much, that's what you're doing. You're going through this procedure on a learning basis just to earn yourself a complaint. Just to earn yourself a possible suspension.
What's going on?